the world is changing. I think luxury itself can't just be an item with a high price tag. It needs to be something that's rare, something that's special, remarkable, scarce, something that creates an experience. It's something you could wear and discuss and share the story of. It's something you can discover. Discovery is such an important part of luxury now too, because it's easy to go somewhere and just buy something you know about, but to go somewhere and find something you've never heard of and be touched by a certain energy and a certain excitement, that's luxury. Being a young brand and entering a global luxury market with no real history behind you and no real legacy, as a lot of these like luxury brands are based on these huge legacies, you need to shine in a different way and you need to take measures that other people won't do. It's important to have a message and know who you are and not chase, because as soon as you chase, things start looking very transparent and people can see that you're doing something that's not you and you know it's not you. When you commit to what you are and resonate that every season, the voice becomes stronger and you discover new ways to tell your message. The brand really started organically, where I would just make a few items that I really wanted to be special. It wasn't meant to be something that would be sold globally. My intention was just to make something really significant and special. The shotgun idea was pretty interesting. I love going to vintage markets and fairs and seeing what young creatives do and young artists do. And I met a gentleman there who was shooting items just because they looked so decrepit. And it was random things. It was bags and it was old jackets and suits. And I remember looking at how novel the destruction pattern looked and how it was almost beautiful in a sense, because nothing could kind of be replicated. No two were the same. And I wondered, what if you created something completely beautiful with the best fabrics in the world and sewed it so meticulously and then do the unthinkable, which is shoot it with a gun? What does that juxtaposition create, and how rare would that be? Because who would really think to do that? Spend their time creating something really beautiful and then shooting it with a shotgun. And the result was something really amazing.